nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt. Out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.
Thanks. Guy.
You're okay, my boy.
We have a kidnapping in progress. Proceed to Sutton Place. Over.
Lane's clear. We're making our way over.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. Possible. You're safe now.
They thought I knew where Fisk did his money. But I'm just a bank teller.
Oh no.
They're back!
That guy earned the beating, Spider-Man! You won one too?
Saved my life, Spider-Man.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you.
Not every day you find a guy in a car trunk.
No.
officer on the scene. Officers near Vanderbilt, be advised. Tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday. Muggers never take a day off. Oh, it is on. Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals. Gotta remember to scope that piston. Construction site for Yuri.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
We're making our way over from Pier 4 now.
Attention all units. Assault reported in progress. Officers needed at Gracie Mansion. Please copy.
Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Thanks. I think I'll be okay.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
Thank you.
report of a break-in. Unknown if suspects are armed. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem.
We're making our way over from...
I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
Before you go, can you sign this for me, kid?
Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Someone's getting robbed.
Keep it up, Spidey!
the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Didn't see that coming. Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Fist Construction. Need to check out those sites for Yuri. Guys have an impressive social circle. So
So much for the gang that couldn't drive straight. Car wreck down there. Bad one. The record down, but people are still trapped.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
Someone's trapped in that car. I've got you. Stay calm. Victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.
All units be advised, the kidnapping was just reported. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. You're safe now.
Thought I was gonna die in there. Thank you. Not again.
There they are!
That guy earned a beating, Spider-Man! You want one too?
Glad I stopped that.
south of Houston.
Yeah!
Gentlemen, I'm afraid I've got to ask you to leave the store. Fist brought all the small timers out of the woodwork. Assault in progress. Gotta stop it.
Spider-Man!
Try hitting me! Spoiler, I hit back. Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
We don't need you here right now, right?
Wild guess. Those guys breaking in don't live there. You guys don't look.
You're going down.
What the? Okay, now I'm just showing off. So, you're all going to jail. Where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
All units, narcotic sale reported in progress. Location is Hudson Town.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Was on vacation.
Hey, guys!
Not how I thought today was gonna go!
Like fish in a barrel!
I'll break your bones!
Puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Police are on their way.
Okay, Miss
Trinity,
over.
I better stop them before they end up in driver's ed videos.
Back off! You got no right to stop us!
You are... Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie!
Spider-Man, you are headed for a
roadblock. Hey, what? Started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminal. So much for the gang that couldn't drive straight.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, people know.
Aw, that's kind of sweet.
A pairing of opposites. Like peanut butter and chocolate. Or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely.
Folks, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories. Except ones I think are worthy of further discussion, like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers. At first, I thought he was sabotaging. But a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations? Business deals, credit card transactions. Those personal calls with a wife when you're on a long, lonely book tour. I mean, when one is on a book tour, I wasn't talking about myself. I don't do that sort of thing. And anyone who thinks they have recordings of me doing it is wrong.
Hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. Fisk's men. This is my shock face.
Come on.
Gotta take out the jamming device. Shoddy workmanship. I just took out a jamming device. Does that do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if this paw had a jamming party and didn't invite me.
Anyone else? Man down. Can anyone hear me?
Got Spider-Man in my sight.
Need to get rid of the jammer. Job's not done until that. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun too.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfits.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Only one jammer left. Found you.
Who's there?
Lady Knight.
It's him!
Someone's been reacting.
Got eyes on Spider-Man! I'll teach you some respect!
This. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
But the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape. Planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for.
Dano!
Snoring now.
Forget the uniforms and IDs. But why do we need so much extra muscle?
Shit! Spider-Man got heaven!
Hey.
You're in timeout. Now maybe I can figure